I've actually got a picture right here of some of the victims of the Claymore. Oh my God, the joke's on me. It hurts to smile right now. Look at them right there. Look at that murderer's row. Dolph, you're up there too. I know you're on commentary right now. You better be saying nice things.
Excuse
about me,
Drew. Excuse me for just a second.
Adam.
Pardon the interruption and
this
forgive
is a chap's
me
time.
For stepping on the fun. But let's get this down to what it really comes to. And that's the fact that Randy Orton's injuries and the extensive severity of them is unknown. What we do know, though, is it's highly unlikely that Randy will be here tonight. And listen, we could be saying the same thing come Clash of Champions.
My heart bleeds for him.
The situation is this. Randy Orton may not be able to face you in any kind of WWE Championship match. And that changes the gravity of tonight. So now your match against Keith Lee becomes about so much more than bragging rights between old friends. Because if Keith Lee beats you tonight, and Randy can't make it at Clash of Champions, then Keith faces you for the WWE Championship.
Who put you in charge anyway?
That is a huge announcement.
Yeah, and speak of the devil.
I mean, Keith Lee's got to be the happiest man in the building right now.
I mean, Dolph, what an opportunity for this man, Keith Lee, later on tonight. If he can beat Drew McIntyre and Randy can't compete in 2 weeks, Lee's going to get himself a championship opportunity.
That's amazing, but also that is no easy feat. It's like, oh, how great and how cool is it? He's smiling. They're friends. They go way back. That's fantastic. You got a target on your back when you're the champ and when you're still making a name for yourself walking into this business. He's been here for a cup of coffee. Let's see him prove himself.
Well, Dolph, let's not forget, too, that Drew McIntyre has the fractured jaw, and Drew just admitted one shot to that draw and jaw, he could be out of action.
Be drinking soup for a long time and losing that title one way or another. He would never put that title down and walk away. He's going to fight for it. I know him better than anyone else in the building.
Get the smirk on the face of Keith Lee. Keith Lee understands he may have himself a huge advantage here tonight when it comes to defeating the WWE Champion.
Live right now, if you do anything, I get it. But